gonna take it for another ride. It's kind of cloudy out, but it's been dry. So, got the Mellow Drive here. And I've also got a different setup. I've got a camera up here that I believe should be recording right now. And I've got a microphone hooked up to a Zoom audio recorder. I mounted it right down here on my back foot so that we can hear the sound of the board. So I'll switch the audio to that. And that hopefully should also cut out the wind noise because of the fuzzies on the microphone here. So I'm gonna take this for maybe a couple of miles, just up and down. No big hills this time around. I did learn from between the last video and now that while there is a mode that keeps you from going top speed until you have gone about 18 and a half miles, that's 30 kilometers, you have to unlock it. You can still use pro mode, so the acceleration and everything else should still be powerful. It just doesn't do the top speed of 25 miles an hour. So I'm gonna go ahead and give that a try. So this is pro mode. I doubt I'm gonna get even up to whatever the locked high speed is because I'm still getting accustomed to the board and getting used to the feel of it. So we'll just take this for a little ride and see how it goes. Again, I'm gonna switch the audio to the one down there on my foot once I get going so that you can hear what the board sounds like, what the drive sounds like when it's actually running. And I'm also going to use Endomondo to track the route. And I also have a test build of the Android app on here from Mellow. So I believe it's connected to the board right now. I'm not totally sure. It does give an indication here of my Mellow Drive and my Mellow Remote battery life. It gives me the range, and I can actually switch modes on here, and it does update on the remote to reflect, so I believe it is connected. So we're going to give this a try. This is also supposedly tracking my distance and stuff, so I don't know if that part works yet, but we're going to give it a try and see. So just in case there's no distance tracking or whatever in the app, I'm using the Endomondo app for that. So, all right, we got that rolling. I believe all of the cameras and the audio are recording now, so grab the remote and let's get going here.
Thank you.
where we started. The middle of that ride had some really nice soft road that should be able to show us what the sound is like for the just the motor itself. I honestly can't hear anything when I am rolling on smooth road. When the road is really rough, the board rattles a bit, but on the smooth pavement, I'm not hearing the motor at all. So it's pretty sweet. The acceleration, again, still feels nice and smooth. Oh, we should stop, check in on the app here, see if it logged any distance for us. All right, I'm gonna stop the Endomondo app. All right, it's gonna do its calculating, and Mellow Drive. Oh, it did. All right, so our battery dropped down. I don't know how accurate that is. Claims the battery's at 42%, and the remote's still at 97%, but it says we went 4 kilometers today. So that's interesting. I did not log the top speed. Let's see if the Endomondo app has calculated that yet. History. Endomondo app is acting rather slow for me at the moment. I guess it's still thinking. Come on. Could be a problem with the Wi-Fi. Here it is. All right. So, nope, that's Thursday. All right, well, Endomondo's still thinking, apparently. Not sure why it hasn't logged it yet, but whatever. I'll post the Endomondo summary with the max speed and all that kind of stuff on the description. So that's it for now.